other, there's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood.
Not too many people know, but I had an injury before before Anaheim this year. I had one last year too that nobody knew about either, but out long enough for it to affect me. Just kind of building off of it and just coming back as strong as I can, and it's coming around. I got Brian Lopes as a personal trainer, and it's a pretty good program. I got Nathan Ramsey. He's helping me out with my riding. I finally got a riding coach, you know, because I need some work. I'm more kind of natural, I guess. Easing into it. I want to be up there so bad. Like, it kills me to be, you know, top 10, but I want to be that top 3, but it's just how it goes, and learning slowly. And our team's really strong with Cole. Cole's kind of like the higher guy on the team. He's been around a while, and Cole's a great rider. He's ridiculous on Supercross track, so we learn from him. I mean, It's a really close team, and I don't know how it gets to be like that. I don't know what other teams are like. I've never been on one, but I feel like ours is pretty cool.